Good morning, Eagles.
My name is Deja.
And I'm Tim.
And these are your morning announcements.
All seniors, Life Touch will be on campus October 27th, 28th, and the 29th. If you have not yet taken your senior portraits, please see Ms. Stevens in room 114E for more information.
FCA, the Fellowship of Christian Athletes, will meet Friday mornings at 7:40 a.m. in room 203 across from the Media Center beginning on Friday, August the 28th. You do not have to be an athlete and all are welcome.
Please remember to purchase your parking decal for the semester. The cost is $50 and bring a completed application to Ms. Crumley and the FTA. Make sure you have your driver's license and your current insurance card.
FBLA shirts are in. If you have paid for your shirt, please go pick it up from Ms. Gibson's room in room A203.
Those interested in graphic arts, they will be meeting next Wednesday, September 2nd in Mr. McCall's room.
And now for your entertainment of the week.
I'm about to show y'all self-taught got talent. So
yo, any talent. If you could dance, dance. If you could beatbox, if you could
kill it, man. This South Cobb got talent, man. Show
anything,
what you got.
Any talent.
And the rockets wrangling, the bombs bursting in air, came through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say. And the lands of the brave and the home of the brave.
Baby, won't you come my way? Got something I want to say. But first off, let me start by saying this.
We have a new segment called Our Story that highlights faculty and exceptional students here at South Cobb High School. And here's the first episode.
Hello, my name is Leon Bradley. I've been at South Cobb for 19 years. I teach because I see a lot in the students. I see more in them than they see in themselves. And I like to bring that potential out of each and every student I interface with. The reason I teach at South Cobb is because South Cobb has the best teachers in the state. They're dedicated and they're committed. One team, one goal, student success. Hua!
Well, let me go ahead and introduce myself. My name is Andy Cole, and I've been teaching now, I think this is year 13, and all of them have been here at South Cobb. And one of the reasons why I teach is I absolutely love teaching social studies. It's one of those things that allows me to engage students in understanding the past so they can have a reference to the future. And it's just so much fun. Here, all my teaching's been here at South Cobb. And so I absolutely love the South Cobb family. When I came back here, because I was a student here for my first 2 years of high school, my parents had been here, my older siblings, aunts, uncles, everybody had been here. So coming back to South Cobb was like coming home. So every day that I get to come into work, I get to work with some of the best people on the planet, and I get to come home every day. So it's a good day.
How long have I been teaching? This is my the beginning of my 14th year in education. Eight of those years have been here at South Cobb High School. The other 6 years prior to that were at Central Alternative School here in the Cobb County School District. Why do I teach? Because that's what I want to do. I believe that's a God-given talent and direction that I was sent to go in. I spent 23 years in the communications industry, from broadcasting to journalism to cable to speech and drama. I spent 23 years doing that, and I believe that when I ended that particular career, I was called to help young people. The best place to help young people, in the schools. A sister of mine who's an educator told me to go into special ed. Go into special ed. You're a black guy. Go into special ed. You'll always have a job. I needed the job leaving the broadcasting industry, and so I chose special education, and I went to work in the business from there, and I teach simply and solely. I teach simply and solely because I love working with kids and trying to make a difference in their lives, okay? That's what I do. Why am I here at South Cobb? They gave me a job, okay? They gave me a job. I was at the alternative school for 6 years, and the alternative school closed. I had an opportunity to interview with a number of schools in the Cobb County School District, and I chose South Cobb. Okay, I chose South Cobb because of the student population, the opportunities offered here, and then because of the staff that was here present at that time and has been present all along. I'm part of the Eagle Nation. I'm loyal to the Eagle Nation. This is where I want to be, and that's why I'm here. Thank you.
Hey, Tion Stan, I'm here with
Jalea.
And I'm here to ask her how her first week of school was. How was your first week of school?
It was pretty good. I met some new people. It was kind of like boring because we haven't been doing nothing yet. But I'm excited about this year, senior year 2016. Turn up.
How was your first week of high school?
It was straight, you know what I mean? Haven't really been to school though. You know what I mean? I had camps. Basketball, you should know about it. Basically that.
We got a star over here. Sight, baby.
We want to know, how was your first week of school?
Matthew.
Thank you. Say my name. It was good.
It was good. How good was it?
I don't know. I had to change my schedule like twice.
So how was your first week of school?
My first week of school was actually pretty good for the first week. It was faster than most first weeks. I don't know how to answer that question.
Okay, so what you plan to do for your, it's your senior year, right? What you plan to do for your senior year?
More school spirit, because I'm not into school. I never, like, have school spirit, so more school spirit this year.
All right, so, thank you.
Whatever.
I'm here with Ms. Coaxum Young, the assistant principal for South Cobb, and I'm here to ask her what are her expectations for the school year. So what are your expectations for the school year?
Year, I expect great things. I expect our students to be positioned for greatness academically, good behavior, good attendance, engagement in the classrooms. I expect a faculty that's filled with morale and camaraderie. I just have high expectations. Hey, camera on me. Thank you.
All right, thank you, Ms. Young.
First game versus Creekside.
Well, we'll see here in a good moment. Right now, we all undefeated and we number one, but we should side after the kickoff. Go Eagles.
Number one, guys.
We'll be right back. Jabril, and here's the weather for the weekend. Today will be mostly sunny with high temperatures of 87 degrees. Saturday will have temperatures up to 85 degrees with 60% chance of precipitation. Sunday will have temperatures up to 82 degrees and with a 58% chance of precipitation. Don't forget your umbrellas. Have a nice weekend.
Thanks for watching Eagle TV.
Stay tuned for next week.
And have a good weekend, Eagles.
Happy to watch High School Musical.
Okay. Everybody settle.